contender league. Cause I'm trying to get to Division 7. I'm on my way. I'm almost there. Sorry guys, I have to mute my mic. I'm not feeling too well today. He be rolling down the street. He be rolling to the... I had that song stuck in my head. Yeah, I see a C there. Huh. Maybe that's a nice hint to the... what's that? There we go. Why am I always getting these weird guns? They're all so bad. Don't even want this. Just want a shotgun and SMG. Not that hard. Watch him go. Watch him roading. Watch him go. If I could get another victory, I hope. I need the points. Have a shotgun. There's like 58 players left. I already looted like two houses. Okay, there's fighting. did not mean to do that. I don't feel like wasting that. I have these. Come on. Come on! That was my only chance. Come on! I have no other chance. I can actually get them back to full health. She probably can't, unless she has a chug. Okay, there we go. I still hear him on the floor. Come on, go. Go die. We're both running out of mats. What are you doing? Do that. What? How does he do so much? How does he have so much health? That guy's annoying with the stink bombs. Watch him, Rody. Watch him go. Watch him. Wait, guys. Shout out to Creatives Lappy because that's the guy that that's K- creative Lappies. He has 643. It's called What Up Boy 6 hours edition. So yeah, just in case you're wondering, just in case. That really sucked. I had no shotgun. What a liar. Okay, sorry, I was looking at some text messages because I have, like, work to do. I don't want to land here. Watch him, Brady. Watch him. Oh, there was only 76 people in this whole lobby. I don't know why people still land here. Because, like, wait, is anyone landing right here? Because I might land right there. I kind of want to land right here. I have a geyser right there to get. The place I have to watch him, Let's grab that. Let's look at what's in here. Okay, I have pretty good loot. Oh, there's a guy right there. Does he have a shotgun though? He probably has mats. Mats for days. So he's been mining. Where's this guy? It's a noob skin. Are you serious? I don't really want to reload it. Watch him, bro. Get him for 31. At least. I think I broke his shield. I'm gonna go for him. Doesn't look like he has a shotgun. Doesn't look like I'm in a circle either. He just took that geyser. Probably gonna go to that geyser. Did I lose him? Yep. No, I still hear him. Where is he? I don't know where he went. Did he go up there? Let's go down here and just look for him. Okay, he's fine. I think I can hear him. He's probably over here. He be roading down the street. He be roading to the B. There's a guy in there. I built! Why wasn't it letting me build? It was literally not letting me build. I was literally spamming my circle button. Guess this game doesn't work sometimes. Hi. Let's see if I can invite anyone to my party. Maybe so it's not as boring for you guys, because I don't talk as much when I'm by myself, because I'm thinking. But usually I think out loud when I have a partner, because I want him to hear everything, every move I play. Let's invite him. Maybe he wants to play with me. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, right in time. I don't want to go there anymore. But I kind of do. I kind of want to land there. Yeah, I'm gonna land there. The only reason why I don't want to go is because it's kind of boring. Just camping, and then when there's too many people, it just gets boring because I have a half chance of dying. And if they're sweat, and they're sweatier than me, I probably have like a 25 to 75% chance of dying, like of living, which is kind of annoying. Just like when you know you're about to die, you try your hardest, but it doesn't work. Where's he going? Okay, so there's definitely people coming. They're not coming with me, which is good. Yeah, they're over there. Who's the other guy? I hope no one landed down there. I don't feel like fighting. Well, at least down there. Anything up there? Yep. Ammo. That's it? I thought there was a flintlock. I saw something green. So this was gonna be my shotgun because it shoots faster. Is anyone there? Yep. I feel my remote shake, so I'm like, someone had to use a vending near me. Let's do this just in case I find someone. If I have to, if I find a shotgun, I might have to let go of my sniper because I want to keep this. I'm gonna let go of these first, but then if I find like an SMG, I'm gonna let go of my sniper. So I can use, what is this? Okay, there's a guy here. I was wondering. I bombed this whole place. No. Let's pop this one mini and let's go. Okay. There we go. Okay, the snipers I can grab. SMG. I'm not gonna reload it yet, just in case I find another SMG. I don't want. to waste ammo. I don't have much. Wait, what? Did you guys not see me place it? Okay, thank you. Do these things still take hits for you? Oh, I just had an idea. Do you know what Epic Games should do? They should release an item. It's like a bomb. That once you shoot it, whatever it breaks, you get the mats for. So let's say like dynamite, just throw it on the floor. You get all the mats. For like everything I break. Let's say I break this whole building, I get all the metal for it. It's like legendary dynamite. So it's not like common and everyone's walking around with 999 mats or an arena 500 for like 1500. Not that far. Should I mine for more mats? Should I just go straight to the circle? I don't know. That 76 86 really helped me with that fight. If I did not hit that 86, I would have probably lost that fight. Because that guy was spamming. Usually I don't like to like to take the L unless the guy's like really, really annoying. Ooh, what's that? Like if the guy spams so much, then I'll probably do take the L. Let's actually pop this. I got guys just right next to me. I'm good. Imagine if I place a trap here and then like a guy walks out of nowhere and hits it. I'd honestly be really surprised. I'm gonna grab this just for the ammo. And I go one different venue and just go to work. Okay, yeah, no. I'm not taking damage. No. Not even close to circle. But there's another one right here. If I can go fast enough, I can actually hit and make. Sure, that's launchpad. Nice end game movement. If I hear more shots, now I have no idea where that is. Put this box up right here. know in my Mega Ball? Or like the mall part? This is loot. Maybe I should loot for a bit. Or no. I'm good actually. I'm just gonna box up. So I can get my spot. What's that? You know what? Actually, let's stay in this room right here. Boxing up. This. Or should I box up right here? I get from this wall right here. Perfect. Let's do this. I still boxed up yesterday. Need as many maps as I can to get, no matter what it is. Metal brick. It could be orange for what I care. All I care is I have maps to build out of. I need a play to use. You'd think this is brick, but like some of them are wood. No, come on. I'm gonna have to go for my come on, man. Okay. I'm going to the bathroom because I really gotta go. I don't know where I want to land. This is honestly the worst battle bus on earth. You know, I'm gonna land right here. Actually, no, I'm gonna land right here. Then I'm gonna go back here to here. I'm gonna get some wood here. Go here, grab this to like about here. Grab the air vent wherever I can. Never mind, I can't even make it anymore. You know what, I'm gonna land right here. What? I don't know. What? Call? So that guy was shooting, but from where? He just opened the vending, so I'm guessing he's over there. Cause I felt my remote shake. Like it does when people open vendings. But if I have to get out, I'll use a shadow bomb. So he just pretty much made me waste all my ammo. All my material, well actually no, all my materials. Almost hits me. So he's just a pure hole. I thought I was having a nice peaceful journey. Right now, all you need to do is get out of here. So that's exactly what I'm doing. Cause that guy looks like he's on the hunt for me. Cause he just bombed all of Tomato looking for me. So he just probably wants to kill me. Probably swear. If no one lands in there, I'm gonna probably collect all the metal that I can. I don't remember putting those stairs. So it was probably him. You can actually do this.
couldn't build.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna end my broadcast here. Have a great time. Leave a like, subscribe.